And a man who allegedly tried to rob a bank is behind bars. Police say 28-year-old Willie Shelley passed a note to a worker demanding money. Officers then found him still inside the Pinnacle Bank near South 108th and Q around 11 Tuesday morning. Shelley's now in jail and charges are pending.